Welcome to the Control-M Automation API video about creating a user and assigning roles to users in LDAP groups using the CLI and APIs. In this video, you will learn how to create a user by modifying a JSON file for an existing user and deploy the user using the CLI. You will also learn how to assign a role to a user and an LDAP group. Before watching this video, we recommend that you watch our video about roles and authorizations. First, we will create a new user and deploy it to Control-M. We'll get the JSON file for an existing user by entering the user get command and then copy the existing user to the temp directory. Now we'll open the JSON file for the existing user. Before we modify it to create the new user, let's take a quick look at what's in the JSON file. The first three lines contain general information. Next, we have the user authentication information. Here we have the roles that are assigned to this user. And last are the authorizations that are personal or specific to this user. It is possible to set or manage individual authorizations here in the JSON file. However, we recommend when managing authorizations for new users that you apply authorizations using roles. For this video, because we are creating a new user, we want to remove the authorizations from the file. Later in the video, we'll assign authorizations to the new user using a role. Note that if you want the user to have any of these authorizations, make sure that they are in the role. Now we'll change the information in the file for the new user. First, we'll change emUser to the name of the new user, dev1user. And next, we'll change the rest of the attributes for the new user. The description to user on the dev1 team. The full name will be dev1user. And here we'll enter a new password for the user. You can assign a role within a JSON file. So for this user that we are creating, under roles, we'll change admin group to dev1 role. So now we have finished changing the user attributes. We'll save the file and close it. Next, we'll deploy the new user to Control-M. In the CLI, we'll enter the user add command. We see that the new user was added successfully to Control-M. Now we will look at how to assign a role to an existing user and an LDAP group. Note that the roles, user, and LDAP group were defined in the system previously. Our user is Judy, and she is a SAP developer. And the role that we want to assign to Judy is SAP App Dev. In the CLI, we'll enter this command to assign the role. And now we get our confirmation that the role was assigned. Just as you can assign a role to a user, you can also assign a role to an LDAP group. Our LDAP group is Hadoop App Developers. And the role we want to assign to the group is Hadoop App Dev. We'll enter the following command to assign the role. And now we have our confirmation that this role was assigned. And last, we'll go to the CCM and look at the user we created and the roles that were assigned to the users and LDAP group. We'll click Security and then Authorizations. In the Users tab, we see the new user, dev1user, that we created. Let's open the user and look at the assigned roles information. We can see the role that we assigned to this user. Now let's go to the Roles tab and open the SAP App Dev role. We see the Judy user that we assigned to this role. And in the Hadoop App Dev role for the LDAP group, we see in the LDAP Groups tab the Hadoop App Developers group that we assigned to this role. Thank you for watching this video.